Subscribe to Film Companion for your film fix. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update.
There's a process to eat this.
Oh. I don't even have to act. That's the best part. But you were okay. Like, there was no ki main web nahi karunga.
Matlab mauka hi nahi tha na us cheez ka. I wanted work. I wanted to do some work.
Oh, tumne kya teer mara Instagram ke followers tumhare 10,000 se badh gaye hain. Wah, tum famous ho.
Vicky film nahi kar raha, spot khula hai. I think I also fit into it. Can you just check?
Hello.
Thank you for inviting me home.
No, my pleasure.
I know you've called me home to have your mom's famous aloo parathas as a pretext to promote your film Bhangra Paa. That's very smooth because of course I couldn't say no. So this is home.
Yes, this is
lovely
home.
Space.
Thank you.
Who lives here with you?
This is me, Vicky, mom and dad.
Acha, like a big fat happy Punjabi
big,
family.
Big fat happy Punjabi family. Yes.
I love it. You have been bragging about maa ke haath ke parathe and I want to know what all the fuss is about. So let's go straight
come,
to that.
Come. Yes.
It's already smelling pretty amazing. Not only do I get to eat the parathas, but I get served by Sunny Kaushal. This is a good life.
Okay, so there's a process to eat this.
There's a process.
Yes. Are you like lactose intolerant or anything?
Nothing. Bring it on.
Superb. So
let's
this is.
Move this out of the way.
This is white makhan.
Oh my goodness.
This also mom has made ghar pe.
Are you serious?
Yeah, we make makhan at home. So you take a dollop of the makhan.
It's a dollop. It's
yes.
Cool. I'm good. अच्छा प्रोसेस में नेक्स्ट क्या है
प्रोसेस में नेक्स्ट ये करेक्ट है ये जो आपने ये किया है ना
हाँ
ये उसको थोड़ा सा मलना सो दैट इट uniformly distributes
I feel
itself.
Like we should play some soundtrack from Bhangra Paa in the background. It just goes so well with
Yes.
I love
and
it.
Then just break it.
For everyone who's watching, I'm really sorry.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh. I don't even have to act. That's the best part. This is great.
Yeah. No,
oh, this is great.
Actually, I've had a lot of time मम्मी के हाथ के आलू के पराठे खा रहा हूँ इट्स माय फेवरेट
व्हाई यू बिकॉज़ यू हैड टू कीप अवे
या सो आई थिंक एंड नो आलू के पराठे स्पेसिफिकली आई एम हैविंग आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम बिकॉज़ आई जस्ट एब्सोल्युटली लव आलू के पराठे आउट ऑफ ऑल द पराठास
अच्छा यू टॉक आई ईट ओके
या तो मैं क्या कह रहा था कि
व्हाट इज डिनर आई मीन मील टाइम कन्वर्सेशन फॉर यू गाइस नाउ दैट बोथ द बॉयज आर स्टार्स हैज इट चेंज्ड एट ऑल फ्रॉम से 5 इयर्स अगो
A little.
How?
We talk a lot more about movies now.
But when you say talk about movies, what are you talking about? Is it ki did you know so and so is dating so and so?
No,
yeah,
not goss.
No goss.
No goss. But what? Just you know because you're constantly doing something or the other, right? If there is a new film or if you've had a meeting with somebody, so you just kind of give a lowdown about everything to each other. So that has increased and then, yeah, I mean, not goss, but news about the industry.
Basically, are you confirming reports from the Bombay Times?
Yeah, yeah something like that. Yeah, yeah, such like nahi. But, nahi yaar. But, pata hai iska kya? Mom pareshan ho jati hai kabhi kabhi.
Kyun?
Only yaar, koi aur bhi baatein kar lo. So, she gets really like irritated sometimes ke kya film industry ki baatein kar rahe ho. Wahan to tum kaam karte hi ho, ghar pe aake khana kha rahe ho, baithe ho table pe, to kuch aur baatein kar
lete ho. That's true. That's
so,
true.
We try to talk about something
this
else as well.
Damn good. I feel like I have to just say it again.
You want some aam ka achar?
Yes, please. That's interesting you brought it up because I remember that Vicky said in an interview on Film Companion itself, where he gets damn annoyed when his mom looks at him and says, tu star ban gaya. Which is obviously her way of keeping him grounded.
Yeah.
Do you get these doses as well?
I don't. I'm on mom's side.
Achha.
Yeah. मुझे बड़ा मजा आता है जब भी विक्की को ऐसी चीजें बोली जाती है तो but no it's fun यार between them ना the banter कभी कभी विक्की और मॉम का
no but you don't have these starry tantrums yet is that what you're saying
no how
nothing
not at all. घर पे अरे माँ बाप के सामने तुम कैसे टैंट्रम दोगे यार पैदा किया उन्होंने तुम
But do you feel famous? Like, what does fame feel like? I want to understand from
no,
you.
No, frankly, I'm not famous yet.
What? Yeah. Come on.
No, it's okay. So fame is like, you know, you go out and people recognize you, right?
Huh. Nahin.
Nahin. Because the thing is, actually, it's very weird because my two most famous things that I've done is...
You didn't look like yourself.
Yes. Is Official Chukyagiri, the web show on YouTube.
Yeah.
I was clean shaven, really simple.
And gold.
And gold. So both are really extremes. So when I'm myself, like a normal stubble, normal
this
hair.
This is you, na?
Yeah, this is also still a little closer to gold. You know, okay. Because of the beard and everything. But yeah, I look very different. So people don't recognize me.
What is the one time you felt famous? Like, is there a one where you were like, wow, this is happening?
So I was shooting for Bhangra Paa in Amritsar.
I told you he wanted to promote this film. I didn't even ask.
Well, Bhangra Paa was after gold, right? So,
So
we were staying in a hotel.
Okay.
So the staff of the hotel had watched Chukyagiri.
Ooh, and nice. Gold.
So when I came there, instantly we were like, yes, sir, we watched Chukyagiri and we think you're really good in it and everything. So I got like for a month, I got really special treatment.
Oh.
Whatever you want, just let us know. If you want your meals customized, let us know. I said, I will, definitely. You know? So that's the probably the first and only time I felt like, ke haan, matlab main actor hoon, guys.
You started your career with a film called Sunshine Music.
Tours and Travels.
I'm trying. Which barely saw the light of day.
Yes.
I want to know why. Was that your way to break in? Like,
okay, that's a good question. See, the thing is now that it was mainly because I had this thing that I've been doing this for a long time. Auditioning.
Oh, it was a long time?
A long time, yeah. I started, I'm 30 right now. I started this journey when I was 21.
Really?
Yeah, right after college. So I started assisting on My Friend Pinto after that. The journey started, auditions, stage and everything. So when this film came to me in 2016.
Mm-hmm.
And the casting directors were a friend. They were a friend of mine.
Okay.
And so I auditioned for it and got the part, met the director and everything. So it was just, I mean, it was his first time as well directing a film, right? So everybody was new. So you kind of trust the other person, you know, ke chal theek hai na, main bhi kya hoon. So it's that ke mujhe ye tha ke yaar, at least somebody has trusted me enough to give me some work. So let me just say yes to it and not get into too much ki nahi mujhe aisa karna hai, mujhe waisa karna. So that was the thing. It didn't work, that's the fate of the film.
Yeah.
But we had a lot of fun shooting it.
But how does one go from there to landing a film with Akshay Kumar? Matlab, ye kya hai?
Audition.
Really?
Yeah. After that, so interesting, yeah. So right after Sunshine Music Tours and Travels happened, I started shooting for Official Chukyagiri. And
but you were okay, like there was no ki main web nahi karunga,
matlab mauka hi nahi tha na us cheez ka. I wanted work, I wanted to do some work, mujhe kaam karna tha. So no, and it was a great show.
Yeah, of course,
know? So taught me a lot as an actor. And so then after that, I think gold ke auditions were open. And my agency called me up and they said that, you know, XL is making a film on India's first hockey gold.
Hmm.
And there's a part of a Sardar. Would you like to audition for? But it's a part of a Sardar. You'll be a Sardar in it. I said, of course, why not? I will. And I went, auditioned, Reema liked it, and it happened.
And then did you see things change?
Yes,
after a good film, what changes?
A lot more doors open. People have confidence in you. They have confidence that you can pull off a certain role. So a lot more doors opened. I started meeting a lot more people. A lot more people started approaching me. If I wanted to pitch myself somewhere, you know, if I knew ke ye picture ban rahi hai, ye movie ban rahi hai, if I wanted to pitch myself, then it was a lot easier for me to get into the office and talk to the you know, director or the casting director. So yeah, that way it
changed. Does the Instagram following also shoot up?
Oh yeah, that is amazing.
Is it?
Great dopamine hit. you feel like, oh, तुमने क्या तीर मारा है? Instagram के followers तुम्हारे 10,000 से बढ़ गए हैं. वाह, तुम famous हो.
Does the female attention also start? Then ये तो पहले से ही था.
नहीं, it does start female attention, but you have to keep your head a little low.
That's why you have mom.
Mom, yes, always. Yeah, to keep us grounded.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I feel like if I sit here, I'm going to eat. No.
Come on. Not.
We're going to go see more of the house.
Okay, cool. Come, I'll show you my room.
Wah!
Chalo.
When? How often? How are you so chill?
Punjabi families are not very private about their rooms. So I'm very used to this.
So this is what an actor's room looks like.
Pretty much.
All I'm seeing are shoes. You're pretty obsessed.
I am very obsessed. Like, ye hai, and then I think it's one more.
Acha, more?
Yeah.
Oh my, okay then.
So there are quite many pairs.
Ye sare free mein aate hai kya?
Nahin, ye free wale abhi tak mujhe nahi aaye hai.
Nahin.
So, ye sab maine kharide hai. So that's one thing that I really wanted to do when I started earning money. You know, when I was a kid, तो हम लोग जब स्कूल जाते थे, right? जब भी नया साल शुरू होता था, you buy a new pair of shoes.
हाँ.
I used to sleep. I used to keep a stool besides my bed and keep shoes on the stool, right next to my takiya and sleep. Because I love shoes so much.
What about them?
I don't know. I have no idea.
I've already read some articles about how you have the coolest sneaker game in town and all of that.
I do.
What is the fuss about? Like,
I think it's just. I don't know, just something about having good pair of shoes on your feet just makes me feel.
So how many would you have?
Right now I have around 67.
And you're clearly running out of place.
Yeah, I am. It is a daily argument with my mom. Yeah, she's like, "Tu ek ghar le lena, uske andar jitne joote rakhne tu rakhna." Maine kaha, "Haan, aap dekhte." But no, there are many.
And I'm seeing some quotes on the wall. Keep the fire burning.
Keep the fire burning.
Who's written all of this?
I have written. So basically, I write something or the other when I'm feeling very low.
Really?
Yeah. So which is why
that's
I got the whole mirror
sweet.
Done. Yeah. I mean, it's you know, you have your ways to vent out, which is why everything, the mirror you see, this, you can write on.
You've got it designed like that?
Yes. So I could write on and I have a marker right here. So, you know, it's very accessible to me. But no, I do this whenever I feel very low and keep the fire burning. If you see, it's with a graffiti of fire and it's the biggest. It's because that was the lowest point in my life.
Ye kab tha?
This was around 2014 end.
Achha.
2014 end.
It's not been wiped out since.
No, it's not been wiped out since. So yeah, and strict instructions are whenever you're cleaning the mirror, galti se bhi agar kuch gaya to.
So this stuff really keeps you motivated.
Yeah. So I read stuff and it's quotes from like there's one from Phook De Khud Ko Jwala Jwala Bin Khud Jale Na Hoye Ujala. That's from Bhag Milka Bhag. So it's anything that kind of sticks with me and I feel is good for me and keeps me motivated. So I keep writing those stuff.
I know you play an instrument as well.
Yeah,
does
I
this
do.
Also
yeah, it helps
is
me
it
clear
therapeutic?
My mind. It is. It
yeah?
is very. Yes. You want to see it?
I would love to.
This is the instrument. It's called a djembe.
It's called a djembe.
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 Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I've painted this on my own, guys.
Are wah. Quite the talented guy, huh?
I mean, it's, you know, itna talent hai, kya kare, kahi to niklega. No, I've always wanted to play an instrument, you know, and sabko guitar seekhna hota tha. I always loved percussions.
Yeah, drums, because they're cool instruments.
So, but I always love Indian percussions. So, I discovered this around 3 years ago. In a open mic night and I instantly took a liking to it, went, bought, started learning on my own.
On your own?
On my own.
Achha.
You want me to play something?
Yes, please.
Or you can also go Channa Mereya.
Uplifts your mood.
Yes. So it's quite fun. I take it to outdoors and all just to kind of, you know, chill.
On your outdoor schedules?
Yeah.
You're the entertainer on set?
No, I play it alone in the room.
I don't take this to set. Set pe ye leke jaunga to bhaga denge mujhe. Mujhe kaam karne aaya hai ki dhol bajane aaya hai. But no, after a long day of shoot, I just come back, play it a bit, and yeah.
Acha, I read you say in an interview, heard you rather, that using your father's name has backfired in the past. Mm. But that's actually kind of strange because we live in the time of nepotism.
Mm.
This has not touched you guys.
Thanks for asking me this question, because this, I don't know how many times this has been said in many different ways.
Acha.
So, some people say that, oh, I never used to use my surname to get a thing. Yeah, it's a lot of things, and which is all untrue.
Huh.
Never said that. Never said these things. I've never said that it's backfired. In fact, all I've said that dad used to say, because of me, people might invite you for a cup of coffee or a tea, they will not give you work.
Hmm.
You know, and
and is that true?
It is true. It is true. He's like, I'm just a small technician. I cannot put money on you and make a film for you. Right? You have to prove your own worth and you have to do that. And I don't get into nepotism. I think at the end of the day, you have to prove yourself to be anywhere you are.
Hmm.
You know? Even if the first movie you might get easily or not, I don't know. I don't know anybody's journey. I've not been in their house.
Well, you didn't clearly get your first movie
easily. Yeah, yeah. So, but at the end of the day, you have to prove yourself to be there, you know. And about the backfire thing, I never said that it backfired. I just said it is, you know, I used to live in the bubble ke, papa hai, to aasan ho jayega thoda sa. People used to get irritated. Because obviously, na, people don't know, like, humko farak nahi padta hai. We just want to see whether you can act or not, you know. So I've never used my name, but it's just the demeanor that you have. You know, it's just that the back of the mind, you enter a space and you go like,
hi, I'm Sneha Kaushal's son,
something like that. Achha, yeah. So you got it.
Got
you understand.
It, yes.
So it's just that used to, that gets a little irritating.
So how do you introduce yourself now? Do you still have to do those?
No. Not right. Anymore. No. I don't have to do those, thankfully. But, but it's his own charm. What? Yeah.
You feel like a prisoner, yeah.
But now, you know, in retrospect, it has its own charm. While you're doing it, it's just like, ke, haan, achha, enter karte hi, the first question you ask is not where are you going to give the audition. It's like, slate kar. Because you know that's the first thing you have to do. Before you read the script, before you do anything, you know that you... So, achha, slate kar, marker kar, eraser.
So, abhi kaisa hota hai?
Abhi kuch nahi, now you go and meet the person, and if they want to take a test, they take a test. If they have confidence, they just take you in the film.
What is the most practical advantage of living in a house with a fellow actor? I mean, I know you guys share a great rapport, but are you also sharing clothes and shoes?
Yeah.
Wo bhi hota hai?
A lot.
Oh.
Yeah. Shoes to I... A lot. Yeah, I think I've... Out of the 67, I think 5 are his, which I've kept.
Okay.
Because he doesn't wear, so I was like, tu pehnta nahi, main pehnunga. Good.
But other than that, is there like practical advice? Is he telling you ki this film is auditioning right now or...
No.
Nahin?
I don't think wo itna hai. I mean, it, from an outside perspective, it might look like that you know.
Ya mujhe nahi mila, tu try kar le.
Nahin, aisa nahi hota. Nahin, ye nahi hota. Haan, but main ek baar kar chuka hoon, aisa.
Means?
Means he was busy with some other film, couldn't do it. I was like, oh, called up my manager. I was like, listen, Vicky ye film nahi kar raha, spot khula hai. I think I also fit into it. Can you just check? So,
why not, na?
Yeah, obviously. Yeah. Why not? So, it's great. But, no, we talk a lot about movies. But there's no, ke, aaja bait, main tujhe advice deta hun, dekh. Acting jo hoti hai na, wo aise hoti hai.
Nahin?
Bilkul bhi na. Not at all. I mean, what works for him doesn't work for me. What works for me doesn't work for him. It's always like that, right? So, yes. We respect that about each other.
You have a film up for release,
yes.
Bhangra Paale.
Yes.
You have a film that you have, I think, done one schedule off with Radhika Madan called Shiddat.
Yes.
You have a show with Kabir Khan.
Yes.
Things are looking good. What do you feel is the biggest challenge right now for you?
I think the biggest challenge would be people expect a lot out of me after Gold.
Yeah.
So that kind of...
I remember the buzz that just like spiked right after. Who's
yes.
that boy?
Yeah, yeah. And so that is kind of scary, you know, because now my next film is yet to come and people, whoever has seen Gold, would be waiting to see if I do something similar in next films or if I मैं कितने पानी में हूँ वो पता चलेगा. So that is a bit scary about this whole thing. Yeah, but I'm looking forward to it. मतलब मेहनत तो equally सभी में की है.
Yeah.
You know, so it's got a everything has got a 50-50% chance of a hit and miss. So yeah.
And what's the big dream for you? Like, what do you think is your USP as an actor that you really want for a director to see?
Bro, I've never thought of that. Really? Shit, that's so good.
Do you really, like, when you were writing these quotes on the wall,
yeah,
was there something that you really wish that a director would tap?
Yeah, I think it would be Gold did that. It's the intense, you know, I'm always very chirpy and happy and everything, right? But I'm also...
So Ranveer and Gully Boy.
Something like that. I love it. Yeah. Love such kind. Like, drama is... I love playing drama. You know, more than being all happy and, hey bro, kya ye. More than that, it's the deeper side of life that people don't see, you know, that I love portraying. So yeah.
Love it. I hope you find that very, very soon.
Can't
wait to watch everything that's lined up. Thanks
Thank
for chatting
Thank
with me.
Thank you so
this
much.
Is great
Sneha.
Fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi guys, it was lovely chatting with Sneha here. She's such a sweet person, right? And yeah, so like she said, I was here to promote my film Bhangra Paa.
Curry lo, hobby, curry lo.
Shameless plug-in. It's releasing on 3rd of Jan 2020. So please go watch it. And for more videos like this, and if you like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe to Film Companion.
Too good. Just, you're not new to this stuff.
No, actually, I watch a lot of YouTube videos.
Okay, that's...
I follow a lot of YouTubers, so I know how they talk.